Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. So today, I'm going to be talking about Are You The One? Season 7, Episode 1. So this is what happened. Terrence J is the host this season, and so we don't get anything what we've gotten the previous seasons. So this is what happens in this season. So you have the fate button, where the fate button, two people to go up and press a button. One, it'll be for the guys, and the other will be for the girls. And so two people go on these dates and you get to see who goes into the truth booth. But it's the same, but it's different. So it's not like the previous seasons where you have one of those three couples that have won in the past and choose who they want to go on a date with. It's all fate. It'll be two guys and two young women who'll go in. And so it's like, what they'll do is they'll do a double date where they'll go on one, then they'll swap dates, and so then they go into the truth booth and see who is a perfect match. So the whole house will choose the two women, the two guys, Hannah and Maria, and Zach and Hunter. And so let's say the whole house decides Zach and Hannah, they'll go into the truth booth and see if they're a perfect match. So we didn't find a perfect match this week on this episode. So, and it was all drama, so that's what it was. We'll see next week what happens. Remember, it's never too late to bleed. You can do whatever you want to do in life. It's your life, not theirs. Do what you love. Peace out. Have a safe and enjoyable day and night, and I'll catch you in my next video.